And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Uh-oh, submission leg lock. Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising, no?
Summer Rae on her way to the top rope. How's she going to get it done here?
We could talk about past successes for sure, but this is the WWE, and on any given night, anybody can rise to the occasion. You can't rest on your laurels here.
Yeah, all I know is she can definitely make a name for herself tonight if she performs well.
What physical brilliance. Go with the offense. Summer Rae. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Wait a minute. Looking for the quick pin.
One, two.
Oh, Summer somehow kicked out. I can't believe it.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Asuka turns it around.
Now Asuka's going to work.
Looks like Summer Rae is waning a bit. She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
I really expected much more from her here tonight. I'm pretty shocked to see her absorb so much punishment.
Well, she really can't afford to take on too much more damage and still be able to execute effectively in there.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. Watching the same match as everyone else. How did the official miss that one? This is unbelievable.
Summer's having some fun, but if she doesn't win this thing, she might regret these antics. Summer's having some fun, but if she doesn't win this thing, she might regret these antics.
She's going for the cover.
One, two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.